During his working trip to the Kostanai region, President Kasym-Jomart Tokayev familiarized himself with the industrial and agricultural potential of the region. With the implementation of new projects, the local product is expected to grow twofold. The head of state first toured the automated and robotized ironworks, producing auto parts for trucks. He highly praised the facility's technological equipment and left his autograph on a newly produced cylinder block. Next, the head of state reviewed the construction progress of the Kia automobile plant, which is expected to launch in October of next year. Initially, it will produce the Sorento model, with plans to introduce the Sportage model in 2026. The project is valued at $200 million, with direct foreign investments accounting for the majority of the funds. Additionally, a cluster of components is planned to be created near the new factory. President Tokayev also visited the localization center of Agromash Holding KZ, which received an order to produce components for class tractors and combines. The enterprise is set to sign a contract with Amazon, a global agricultural machinery manufacturer, as well as launch assembly of sowing complexes and sprayers this year. The head of state also met with the plant workers.
В прошлом году и у нас в металлургическом цехе прошла реконструкция. Мы купили новые тепловильные термические печи.
Later, the head of state met with local farmers. Over the next 3 years, the region plans to increase the share of processed products to 70%. To this end, several commercial dairy farms and livestock complexes are set to be constructed. President Tokayev noted that the government will continue to support domestic farmers and assist in the implementation of effective projects.
Строительство жилья, потому что особенно вот.
Ну, я сейчас заслушал сообщение Акима, его план по увеличению в два раза продукции.
The region's governor has just reported on the plan to increase the agricultural production twofold, which is feasible as confirmed by the minister. We will monitor and provide assistance as this is our common task. It is necessary to develop deep processing of grain and flour. Flour has its own value, but as a result of deep processing and bioethanol production, its value increases significantly. It is necessary to move in this direction, develop technologies, as agricultural technologies are of immense importance.
Именно в эту сторону развивать технологии. В сельском хозяйстве технологии тоже имеют огромное значение.